Hi, my name is Brian. Welcome to my channel. Please like and subscribe. Today we're exploring New York City. I'm living on the Upper West Side right now and it's gonna be amazing, so come with me.
Right down the street from an address called 443 Greenwich, and it's the place where Justin Timberlake, Jennifer Lawrence, Jake Gyllenhaal, the guy from Southpaw, lived at one point. And I got some footage of the building, but nothing with me in the building. It's very awesome. It's got an underground parking lot, which is where which is pretty sick too.
Please welcome. Feet to the center, right and left.
Welcome to One World Observatory.
Thank you. they can't do this, a group of this, something, freedom.
Instead of buying this tower for $40, I'm just gonna take a video of it. It would be kind of sick though. Okay, sweet. I'm good. All right, so spoiler alert for some of you, so skip ahead 30 seconds if you don't wanna hear this. But when you get up top, they make you watch a video, and then the screens take up like the whole entire wall. And then they raise it up, and you can see the Brooklyn Bridge, all this whole, the entire skyline, the Empire State Building, and it is breathtaking. There's nothing like it. Like, I literally got like tingly, and I couldn't, like my breath was taken away, and I've never had that experience before. It's definitely worth it. And I might feel like I'm spoiling, but you can't get that online. You can't get this in the video. You have to see it in person. So we highly recommend it. So high. You're literally on the 100th floor of the building. It's the tallest building in the Western Hemisphere. That means the entire United States, Mexico, Canada, but let's be real, we didn't think that Canada had a taller building to begin with. So definitely check this out if you're in New York. And also, this is the 9/11 Memorial. They have a museum, but I already went there with my choir in high school. And it is one of the most emotional things you could do too in the city. I think if you have a limited budget for New York City when you visit, definitely come here. This is incredible. Anyways, no more spoilers.